Police in Toledo, Ohio say officers shot and killed a suspect inside of police headquarters. A post on the Toledo police website saying all the officers are safe, the building secure, the suspect dead at the scene yesterday afternoon.